We are the Center for Advanced Design. We're a new product development design firm, and we solve difficult problems for our clients. We print parts now on a daily basis. It's actually part of our design process.
The key to fast-track product development is getting these physical samples in front of our customers as soon as possible.
We're able to get brand new iterations done in a matter of hours. We've tried lower-end printers in the past, and to be honest, they're dimensionally inaccurate.
The F370 matches the CAD input every time, perfect accuracy.
We're using these parts as functional prototypes.
Being able to print in different materials is huge for us. It's going to give us a better feeling of how the part's going to act.
We've been 3D printing different parts for about 10 years now. This is by far the fastest machine we've ever used.
Change materials fast, change heads fast, change builds fast.
You can drag and drop the files directly from SolidWorks.
For us, speed is money, and the faster we can get these prints out, the faster we can get in front of our customer and on to the next project.
These machines really do pay for themselves many times over. It's super quiet, needs no special power requirements, and doesn't need shop air. It's really become like one of our team.
It's pretty powerful having this much capability in a machine that sits right in our workspace.